Hey guys, day 14. Apparently there's a fucking problem with my internet and YouTube, so I do have days 12 and 13, and they're shot, they're edited, they're good to go. Every time I try to fucking upload them, they always fucking come up, you know, and not fucking working. So yes, I'm still keeping up with the vlogs. It's just YouTube and Time Warner itself is just pissing me the fuck off. But with that rant out of the way, I just want to get into more important things. Today, we had two production meetings for the groups I'm in. They didn't really go that bad. They went pretty well. One of the groups needs, you know, work on a lot of stuff to get the shit ready together. The other group, the all-star group that I'm on, pretty much has their shit together. We just need to work on like concept art for this, the visual effects that we're gonna use, and they're gonna look fucking awesome. And also today, I stayed a little longer at school because it was graduation day. My school, it's broken down to two. You either extended, which is what I am, 18 month program, or accelerated, which is 13 months. And the group of guys who came with us at the beginning of film school in September of last year graduated today, and they showed off their thesis films. I was able to sit in a little bit of graduation because it was a packed house, but I was able to sit through all the screenings of the thesis films, which surprised me. They're really good. There are a couple people's films that I didn't really care to enjoy, but the people that I knew from that September class really shined. One in particular, Chewy, his thing was all in Spanish, but got the point across, and it was really fucking good. Kyle didn't do a bad job either. He did a comedy, which was 20 minutes long, which the cuff time is about 10 minutes, and he went 10 minutes over, but, you know, they gave him the lead, and it was still pretty good. But yeah, those guys just fucking rocked it, and, you know, I expect a lot of great things to come out of these guys. I mean, I could say the same about some of my class that when we graduated in March, but these guys I know, and then other accelerated kids that I've known that come in with our class, I expect to see their graduation stuff, and hopefully it'd be really good, especially when you have to come into a class like ours, which is now over 70 people. You started out with 90, but yeah, we got dubbed the class by all the faculty because our class is so huge, and we went month to month, and it was ridiculous. But it's always nice to leave a lasting legacy at a film school. Yeah, so I want to say Danielle, Kyle, Chewy, Austin, Isaac, James, and Sinji, great fucking job. You guys deserve graduating. You guys fucking rocked your thesis films, and I expect to see a lot of good things out of the future out of you guys. And that ends day 14. And tomorrow I go into work early, so I'll think of something to talk about tomorrow. Sunday I go in a little later. We'll probably see a soccer game because Will's has games on Sundays, and usually if I'm going in late, I usually go and I'll film it for you guys. But talk to you guys later. All right, good night and goodbye.